Welcome to Salute Oliva. My name is Peter and my wife Marlies, we have established Salute Oliva. As you probably can hear, there is a little bit of an accent involved. We are also not from Australia, we are originally from Switzerland. We're not even farmers, we both are engineers. So we had a job opportunity in 1988 to come to Australia and work as engineers. And that was for 2 years to learn the language, see something else. But as it happens, we're still here. Our business is set up that we make extra virgin olive oil. That's the majority of the business, but we also make a lot of table olives. We planted 2,000 trees in 2000 and 2001. In general, we have three different types of olives. We have Frantoia olives, which is mainly used for olive oil. And then we have a Manzanilla, which is a Spanish variety. And we have a Kalamata olive, which is the Greek variety, which we use for table olives. Everything is organic certified. So we don't use chemicals, no additive, no preservative. So we try to be a very sustainable business. So we don't waste materials. So we basically have no waste in our operation. The only thing what we throw away is the water which comes out of the olives when we make oil. All the waste, we're making our own fertilizer, which gets put back onto the olive trees. All right, last year we harvested around 40 tons of olives. Out of that, we made 7,500 liters of extra virgin olive oil and around 4,500 kilos of table olives.